Hi there, once again welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily convert audio to text for free without using any third party software. So I have my Word opened and I'm going to read something from the book in which I have. The book is titled All Things Are Working for Your Good. Okay, so I'm going to start reading and everything I'll be reading will be transcribed or be translated into a text within Word document. So let's look at what we are going to do. There are times in all our lives when things are not changing as fast as we would like. We are praying and believing that our health isn't improving. Our finances haven't turned around. We still haven't met the right person. We can feel alone, forgotten, as though our situation is never going to change. It is a night season. So you could see what exactly is happening. Reading. Whatever I'm reading is being transcribed into my Word document. Wherever I have my cursor blinking, everything I'm saying will be transcribed. So I'm going to show you how you can easily do this step by step with no steps skipped. So down here, I have my cursor here and I'm going to show you how you can easily start this on your own. So before you do that, you need to first make sure you press the Windows key on your keyboard plus what H, and it's going to give you the speech bar at the top over here. So once you turn on your microphone at the top here, everything you're going to read or say will be recorded. So automatically, for now, I've turned it off. It's not listening to me. The audio is, what I said is not being listened to, so nothing will be typed or nothing will be transcribed. But immediately I turn this on, whatever I'm going to say, whether I'm reading from the book or saying it from my mouth, this will be transcribed automatically. It could be Word or WordPad or even Notepad. Whatever you say will be transcribed for you. So now we know how to set that up. Control, we press your Windows key plus the H key, and you make sure you turn on your microphone to listen to you, then you are good to go. So with that said, let's look at how this is going to happen. So I'm going to turn it on to listen to me, then I'll start reading. A young lady I know volunteers at Lakewood on our prayer team. She and her husband have been trying to have a baby for years. During our service, to pray for people who are also trying to have a child. Again and again, the people she praise for have come back and their babies. So you see, whatever I'm going to say automatically be transcribed. Even if I turn it on again and I keep talking without reading from the book, everything is going to be transcribed, as you can see on my screen. So whatever I'm saying is going to be repeating. So you can see what is happening. So everything is going to be repeated, as I said. So that is very, very amazing, and you can see repeating. Okay, so this could be done in, like I said, Word, anywhere at all. You can want to transcribe it, this can happen. So let me even do it also in WordPad. So this is WordPad, and I'm equally going to read a different portion of my book, and this will be transcribed. I mean, this can easily help you if you're somebody who writes a lot, you want to translate a book and you find it difficult to be typing, you can easily use this process to do that. I'm going to read portion of the book and make sure this is going to turn on. Remember, if you have any challenge doing this, you can leave a comment below and then I'm going to attend to you. So let's try this using WordPad, and I'm going to make this listen to me once again, and I'll read a portion of the book. This is WordPad, not Word. I just want to demonstrate that this works in both Word and WordPad, even if Notepad is still going to work. So I'm going to read for you to see. It's easy to trust God when things are going our way. We are getting good breaks. Our business is blessed and our children are healthy. We don't need much faith when life is good. But what about when things aren't going our way? Our prayers aren't being answered. Problem isn't turning around, and we are not seeing favor. Too often we get discouraged and think, God, why aren't something? You can see I'm being mistreated. My health is... So you can see everything I'm It's everything I'm saying is keep repeating like that. Okay, even without reading, whatever I'm saying from my mouth is still being transcribed onto my word pad, because actually this is listening to me and it will try and transcribe everything. Also, it depends on how clear your voice is, and maybe it may not get some of the things you said clearly. Okay, if you want to get a perfect one, make sure you pronounce your word so clear for your microphone to be able to understand what you are saying, and you get a perfect transcription. Okay, thank you so much for watching this tutorial. Remember to subscribe and don't forget to turn on the notification bell in order to get updates anytime we upload a new content. Till I come your way another time, remember to visit my channel and share with friends. Invite friends to like. Bye bye. Bye.